Good afternoon. Welcome to ANN News Updates. Turkey issued emergency rule on Wednesday in which it dismissed more than 2,000 police officers and hundreds of military people too. Those dismissed were described as having link with US-based Muslim clubs. Prime Minister Narendra Modi launched his Brahmastra against Pakistan by uttering the B word in 90-minute long speech on 15th of August. And he says that all problems with Pakistan have been solved. At Golpangang district in Bihar, 10 people died and several others were taken ill after consuming spurious liquor. In yet another example where politicians misusing their power, the National Congress Party lawmaker caught on camera slapping the deputy collector at his office in Maharashtra. Two-time world champion bronze medalist PV Sindhu stand just a win away after assuring India an elusive medal after she stunned London Games silver medalist Wang Weihan of China to enter the women's single semi-final at Rio Olympics.